rundown pub in the middle of the scrub in some bush town with two names, a tiebreak champion and complained about. Well, beer and pisco, the old wooden floor and the front entrance had a kicked-in door. Every neck down there was a few had been drinking so long they were damn near stewed when we arrived. And the owner of the pub, some inbred hick about 4'5", bald with no dick, and as we start to unload the gear, I saw in his eyes a glimmer of fear.
Did that look like a country band?
And I really want you all to understand that see these people in this pub, if they don't like you, we'll still blast. Buckethead straight in the eye, I said, Mister, I don't think you realise who we are. While lots of bands may talk the talk, when it gets right to it, they can't walk the walk, it's a farce. Us boys can we city race through and through, and country music's all we know how to do, so sure as my name's just fucking hell, we'll play this shit, we'll play it well.
Up there on that stage,
and we launched it to our set.